Hi, I'm Bartosz from Cyrus, and I'm going to talk about improvements you can get from high-quality power supplies, and in particular, the improvements you can get by using our external supply, the PSX-R2. Most audiophiles understand the importance of a high-quality power supply. In simple terms, power is the key ingredient used to reproduce sound by your hi-fi. The better quality your power is, the better the resulting sound will be. Our CEO Simon likes the analogy to cooking. The better the raw ingredients, the tastier the meal. Cyrus has a long history of power supply designs, and each product is fitted with uniquely designed, highly engineered power supply circuits. However, many of our products are further upgradable with an external power supply, the PSX-R2. This clever unit enhances the performance of the host product. You simply plug the PSX-R2 connector into the socket on the host product and connect both units to the mains. The LED changes from red to green to indicate it's on and doing its stuff. PSX-R2 is an intelligent device and detects what power is needed by the host product and supplies that exact power. This power is extremely stable, clean, and current-rich. Having a power supply in a separate chassis also means that potential noise interference between different sections of the product is greatly reduced. Let me cover these in a bit more detail, as they're extremely important in sound reproduction. First, stability. Each electrical unit has individual power needs and works best when fed with that exact voltage. Any fluctuation or variation may cause the unit to lose its accuracy, which we will hear as distortion. In engineering speak, this is known as stiff power supply. So no matter what current is drawn from it, the voltage stays constant, enabling the circuit to maintain its optimum performance. Related to stability is high current potential. Some products, especially amplifiers, demand very high current in order to reproduce fast transients, those dynamic bursts especially common in orchestral passages or a kick drum. In these cases, a lot of current has to be supplied instantly, so to perform well, the hi-fi needs to have at its disposal a vast power reservoir, giving it the ability to handle transients with unlimited dynamics. Let me use Simon's favorite water analogy here as well. The internal power supply might be like the water tank in your loft. Plugging in a PSX-R2 connects you directly to your local reservoir. Now, there are many potential sources of noise in a piece of hi-fi, and reducing it is key to creating high quality of sound reproduction. The PSX-R2 helps with noise reduction in a number of ways. First, thanks to its enormous transformer and advanced filtering stage, it reduces the amount of noise coming from the mains. Electricity from the mains can carry a lot of noise with it. Your neighbor might be using a hairdryer, or your fridge might be on, transmitting noise back through the house mains. Secondly, while limiting noise from the mains, this huge transformer generates very little noise itself, as it is made specifically for audio to a very high specification. Thirdly, all electrical circuits can potentially transmit noise back through the power supply, which may be picked up by other sections of the product, so it's crucial to limit this kind of interference. Adding a PSX-R2 allows us to completely separate the power supplies of various circuits, vastly reducing their ability to interfere with each other. Mutual interference is further reduced by moving power supply circuit into a separate chassis. This is where our die-cast aluminium chassis also helps limit interference. The PSX-R2 will work with a wide range of host products, but working in a different way with each of them. Have a look at other videos in our channel. They explain in more detail what PSX-R2 does in a given combination. Generally speaking, the PSX-R2 is used to power the sensitive signal-carrying part of the product, leaving the internal transformer to handle housekeeping, so things like screen, to control micro, etc. You will also notice that our digital transports do not require PSX-R2, as they work purely in digital domain and their power supply circuits are already optimized for that purpose. Now, what improvement can you expect from our PSX-R2? The extent of improvement is product specific. However, generally speaking, reduction of noise brings out more detail in the sound. There's more control, more separation. Music becomes more engaging with better emotional experience. But don't take my word for it. There's nothing like hearing the difference for yourself. And any of our dealers will be happy to arrange a demonstration for you. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye.